What was that? Thank you. Phoenix stumbled upon a winged creature, easily mistaken for a fairy. However, its true identity would soon be revealed.
So?
As Phoenix freed the small creature imprisoned on the isle, she let out a cry, which meant, "Great hero, I am but a piece of Nike, the goddess of victory. Please free the others, so I may return to my full glory."
They won't win without Nike. She's like a glove or a thing you wear that protects you while running. A helmet.
Phoenix would need to free it to find out.
Yeah, but you can tell me now.
Can you please respect my narrative pacing? the Valley of Eternal Spring. Its highlights include a massive tree that reaches up to the heavens. The Hall of the Gods. Eros' Palace.
Oh, I'm glad he finally got his happy ending.
And a palace belonging to the Goddess of Beauty herself.
Of course Aphrodite would claim the prime real estate with the best view. As long as she's safe from prying eyes, I'm happy.
From such great heights, a fluttering of birds, feeding from the most beautiful apple tree, caught Phoenix's eye.
Phoenix was about as high as I was when I thought marrying Aphrodite off to Hephaestus would stop the other gods from fighting over her.
Yes, that view from Mount Olympus is something else. I haven't seen it in years.
You're not getting that high again, so stop asking!